back out. So, no solo at night. Okay. Yeah. There he is, Bugsy boy.
How you doing?
Stuart, Stuart's coming out tomorrow night, I think. Well, we'll wait and see. So, we're going to a woodland location tonight. Well, it was a woodland. Don't know how much of the woodland's left, because something's been cut down, but that's where we're off to. Don't go away. Set up. So what have I got? I've got the Nature Hike Opulus 2 tonight. I've got the Amok sleeping pad, ex-army sleeping bag, my Trangia, SP32 is over there, some food. Bugsy's here, it's just coming tomorrow, should be good, so don't go away. So we're set up for the night. So, you've not recognised that that's Loudon Hill. Bugsy's kind of down that bit, a wee bit. He's in his MSR. Oh, it's a beautiful night. Sun's a shining. The sun's a shining. Oh, I just can't beat that, look, can you? Nice to see you. Oh, sorry about that. You can actually see Arden from here. Like I say, I was going to go up Loudon Hill, but we've camped here tonight. I think we're going to camp here for two nights, actually. But that cooking to come. I think Bugsy's cooking tonight. Probably use my pan, but stopped it. Was it the co-op? Stopped at the co-op on the way, so got a nice good scran later on. But hopefully got a good sunset as well tonight. I'm going to stick a tarp up. Where's the tarp from, Bugsy? Decathlon.
Decathlon,
right.
Right.
It's actually quite nice, it's reinforced. These delta pegs are really good as well. Yeah, four seasons in one day. So, got hailstones now, sunshine, probably rain.
We just realised, I think, somehow God, they're coming down, wasn't it then?
Yeah.
Oh, 2 seconds.
Oh,
welcome!
Humble abode, huh? Exactly. Look at this.
That'll do.
Right, Pugsy's got the openal numbers. Is there a number?
It's a 12 inch saw.
12 inch saw.
Aye, openal 12 saw. 102 grams.
Let's see many of these.
No bother.
Let's say that. Just look butter.
Aye, quite good. Just for the weight, 102 grams.
Ideal.
Said to Stuart last week, same thing. You know what I mean? Not a big one, but does the job for stuff like this.
You know what time it is.
The bell of mushroom time.
Good size, ain't it, bad boys? Oh, look at these.
British organic sirloin steak.
Very nice.
Oh, yes.
Oh, you know that's going to be good. You got a seasoning? Butter, not just any butter, you know what kind of butter it is.
You're the Wolfpack kids.
Oh yeah. Sizzle-tastic. Oh, look at that. Boom shakalaka, sirloin steak, portobello mushrooms.
Portobello mushrooms, mate.
Don't forget, a bit of, oh
plain
yes,
breed.
Plain breed.
In the heat.
Bon appetit.
It's cold up, man. Oh. I need something to eat.
That's good to me.
Indeed.
Anna.
There's no point in skimping, you mate. You need to get the good stuff, or else it's not worth buying. You might as well just buy a sausage. Aye. You know?
Steak, especially, it's like this batch, it's like fucking, it's like.
No point. Sorry, if you want to do it, like, in a skewer. Cook it all the time, but. Can't go camping with cheap meat and stuff, has to cook too quick. It's cold actually, it's turned cold, isn't it? It's the sun's down.
Aye, once the sun's away, man. This is dry, but isn't it?
I'm saying that the weather night could be virtually anything, for all we know.
Aye.
You know what I'm going to think? I think, see if you want to, after we have this, you get the fire moving, right? I'll go and cook the four wee thing with the wee kebab spicy things.
Aye,
right. You up for it?
Right. Aye, fire on. Sun's dropped. I've seen me camp a couple of times, fuck, I've got cutlery. I'm having to get like a knife and just fucking carve something out of a fucking stick. course number two, six lamb and mint kebabs. Looking good.
Is that song, Bugsy?
You feel like heaven to touch. Lamb kebabby, I love you so much.
That's
the money shot.
Look at that.
Oh.
There's a wee BMX
take
now.
Oh, yeah.
And past the moon.
Lamb kebabs. Those bugs it.
That could be that. A wee tasty, isn't it?
Adding some brown sauce to mine, courtesy of, I can't remember where it was. Comment below. Does anybody else do that when they go to these places? You think that'll be handy for the camping? Sauces and sugars and. Laughing earlier. I even took the. But those stirring things.
Any stirrers at McDonald's?
Or kindling. Has to be night. So I'm just gonna basically boil up some water, get a wee bit of that chocolate, go to bed. But between night. So maybe I'll probably bring it back tomorrow. Maybe split this into two. Make this the first night and we'll do another video for tomorrow night. But right now it's break time. Thank you. at a time. So I've got a wee nest, what? You know, I didn't have. A wee nest cafe, choco mocha. Absolutely roasting as well. As well as that, also, I don't know if you've tried these, Whisper Hazelnut Caramel. The best bit, four for a pound. So I've only got one left, keep another three. Well, that good. I think I may actually go and get some more. Is that cold? It's frozen solid.